got the trail. Brother's grave right here. This is pretty cool. And you got my grave. So, got some bones scattered along the yard. And you got this right here. It's pretty cool. And you got this huge spider web. Custom purge mask we made. And then we got this. That's pretty cool. I'm going to do something like that. I'm not going to take all this out. Pretty clean. Like, if I had to edit out like that entire trail marker right there, I'd just have to blur the whole thing. It's like entire blur. There, we got this is where we made all the stuff. Alright, but now let me take you into the garage where it's all made. Alright, so like here it's all made. We got the meat hook. Collapsible coffin, ghost ring, you got some tombstones in there. More fog juice. We got this dude, I gotta set back up. Spray paint. Thank you. got him and we got this dude. He like shakes around and he's just like cooking the corpse. Except cheaper. And no one can move. Yeah, that's it. And I think that's really good. The power cables to like power up all the stuff. These are just for kind of like, technical uses. Who's that? Or spray paint. Thank you for coming with us on this, and again, a week or a couple days after Halloween, I will have a new video out. I'll have a video out, and I will show you it all set up and the build process. Everything off school, so. It's worth it. And I'll show you, like, my costume and stuff. I can't show you me getting into the costume, but I'm very proud of that.